Hi guys, welcome to the YouTube page for Rittman Head Start. I'm sure that some of you know who we are, but just in case you don't, we'll let you know. I'm Miss Kayla.
Miss Carla.
Miss Janetta.
Miss Jen.
Miss Molly.
We know that this is a super confusing time for you guys right now, as it is for us, but we just wanted to take a minute to go over the stuff that we have dropped off on your porches so you guys know what's going on and everyone's on the same page with stuff.
Okay. You're going to get a bag full of all kinds of goodies. So in there are a lot of art supplies that you can do some projects with. Put that up and hang on to it. Use them sparingly. And inside there you will have a folder. So in everybody's folder, we will have, we did a social story we got from Conscious Discipline of Why Can't I Go to School? Very important, your kids might like that. And then there's just a couple more information, some cold and flu information. We have a in-kind volunteer sheet to fill out, some sensory break items, and then some, what do you call those? I love you rituals that you can do with your kids. And then for the educational side, we're going to, for each week, you're going to have a little booklet, a journal, and on the front it kind of explains it. And all these activities that you're going to complete, we're going to have you write down how things went, what happened, you know, maybe things your kids said, you know, if they recognized letters, numbers, if they counted how high, things like that. Just jot everything down that you can think of that they do on these educational activities, and then you'll bring these back to school when we get back together. So there'll be a welcome letter, and then you'll have questions of the day. We still have Rittman 1, some insect type questions, and Rittman 2 is working on recycle, reuse, reduce, so you'll have some questions for that. And this paper is big enough, you can actually have the kids write their answers, their name, however you are doing it in the hallway, if they want to write their name and then you want to write their answers. We have a bingo game that each day there's something for you to do each week, and that's one of the things you would record in that booklet. We have some intentional teaching activities that might have been going on in the classroom. There's a couple of them here, just one for each week, and it just explains, just write it all down right here on this paper. There's questions for you to answer. And then the last couple sheets are, there's like four different games here. You can do these whenever you'd like. And write down things. There's some little alphabet cards with one of them, and you can just keep track of all that in your little journals. Thanks.
And I just want to say thanks for sticking with us through all this. Hopefully, before you know it, things will be back to normal. But we're all in it together. We're going to get through it. We'll continue to reach out. We'll post videos. We'll be in touch so that we stay connected, and we can pick up where things left off when we get through this. So stay healthy. Let's all continue to follow the recommendation of the experts so that we can hopefully expedite the control of this terrible virus. So if you need anything, you'll have ways to reach out and contact us, and hopefully we'll be back together soon. Thanks.
Hi. It's not.